next Devi of the day, the second, penultimate, is perhaps the youngest ever. Preeti Panigrahi, actor, for her intuitive performance in Girls Will Be Girls, which I hope you all get to see soon. It's a marvelous movie which did wonderfully at Sundance. Preeti's mother is a headmistress, by the way, so that's why she's so disciplined.
So Preeti is showing me a picture of us together 10 years ago.
Really? Wonderful. Preeti, may I quickly ask you, since you've just moved from Delhi to Kolkata, how has the city been to you? How is it treating you as a young student?
I think one special thing about coming to Kolkata is that it's the first time I am trying to live independently and on my own,
leaving
my parents' nest.
More power to her.
And I think the way my parents have raised me is that, they're here by the way and they're filming. the way they've raised me is that they've always asked me, ki tumhe kya karna hai? And as parents who are raising young daughters, it's very important to ask them what you want to do rather than deciding for them. And the whole Kolkata experience is taking my own decisions and living on my own, fighting my own battles. And I'm really, really grateful for everything the city has taught me. And I will take a lot from all of this experience.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Preeti. And I do hope you do even better than you're doing now.
Yes.